What does the word big data mean to you?
It's a buzzword that makes a lot of people a lot of money.
Data used to be seen as the enemy of creativity, and now it's seen as the fuel for it.
I think it's shifted from, you know, being felt as a threat to being seen, you know, seen as an opportunity.
We use data to tell us what not to do. There's nothing louder than a piece of content that no one watches.
You may love an idea, but the data doesn't really lie about that stuff. So that's how we can really determine what's working, what's not only engaging the audience, but is making them sort of empathize with the content and is making them want to share it.
To help us really understand, you know, what story does someone need in their life at this moment? Whether it's trying to understand their readership patterns throughout the day, or the kinds of subjects and topics and framings that they're most responsive to, I think there's a whole frontier there that's really exciting that has yet to be fully explored.